Tomorrow, October 19th, a local Jenks nonprofit, The Demand Project, will hold their first 1 mile walk and 5K run here at the Jenks River Walk Crossing.
The event will raise both funds and awareness for the organization's cause to eradicate sexual exploitation. Launched in January 2013, the Demand Project focuses on four areas in their fight: prevention, prosecution, rescue, and restoration.